Yuvraj Singh getting a 50 of 12 deliveries, and it's not just 12 deliveries, it was a six sixes in that over. It's a phenomenal effort.
The way he played the first ball, the way the things were looking, the Freddie Flintoff's issue happened with UV as well, and it all spur.
We saw him hit the first one.
First ball six.
We saw him hit the second one.
Second ball six.
And then the third one.
And we thought like, we are here to see something really, really special.
When we were young, we heard about Gary Sobers hitting in a county game, Ravi Shastri hit in a first class game. But this was a CBS international match, a World Cup quarterfinal.
And the fourth ball six, the fifth ball six.
The guys are predicting in the dressing, in the dugout, and saying, just sit where you are.
You could see in the middle part of the over, Stuart Broad was under immense pressure.
I said, oh man, this looks like it's going to happen.
And everyone in the dugout, in the dressing room, everyone wanted the sixth ball to go for a six.
You could just feel that energy that he was doing something special out there.
And he's been that kind of a player for India. You know, come the big tournaments, come the World Cup, he stood up.
And those six sixes were the point where we won the game. So it was a really special moment.